Little update here, rocking the Blackmagic cinema camera, and I have the ultimate battery solution for it. So far, that's my runtime, and it's half gone. I will report back with the final and where to get it and everything else when I'm done.